It's a beautiful day for Coco Cay.
We were talking about the Explorer getting off.
I'm like, no!
Filling up fast. I know, I'm trying to get there. Alright, you ready? I would have held them.
Okay. Oh, that hurt.
Beach Club?
Yeah, it's gonna be my second stop.
Yeah,
club or no?
It's nicer.
Yeah.
It's nicer. Wait till you stop.
How about them massage chairs, guys?
Love that.
Good morning.
Where do we go?
The big ray. Mm-hmm. Look at that fish.
There's one over there.
There's two. Just chilling out.
Oh, another one?
Yeah.
Yep.
It was a really good tour.
Quick, camera.
Oh, yeah, if you step on them. Yeah. We swam with them in Grand Cayman.
Yeah.
And they did the. Yeah, they showed. We talked about doing Kill Island or South Beach.
I'm sorry. And I was like, okay, I'm going to go back to bed for half hour. I'm like, nope, I'm up. What are you looking at?
Jellyfish.
I can't move. Okay, there I go.
I'm doing my own National Geographic. Yeah. I'm going to go and she won't let me. Morning.
Morning, how are you doing today?
Doing great. A lot of jellyfish this morning. Right. There's one right there.
You want to see shark? Go to the cabana.
Oh, you went to the cabana?
Yeah, you can walk and then you can
right. Yeah, I'm going to snorkel in a little bit. It's just a nurse shark, right?
Yeah.
Is that the one that has the name? No, the lemon shark, the yellow one that comes through. Oh, there's a few.
Yeah.
And they sting.
Yeah, they sting. Oh my
God. It's more like burn.
Sometimes
but
they're not aggressive, but they do.
You turn up, they're not aggressive, but there's a lot of them.
Come here, baby.